Hi YouTube, this is Latanya coming from Happy Scrapping 45. Just want to pop in and share with you guys my update with my Travis notebook. I'm one of the collaborators for Tell Him Thank You, who is Tina here on YouTube. This is our fifth episode of the Travelers Notebook collaboration. And I just want to give you guys an update of how things going with my setup and how much I am enjoying my Travelers Notebook. As you can see, it is very chunky and I just love it. You can look on the side and see that it's getting well used. I still haven't made my pen holder yet. I'm not at home, I'm still out of town. So that's why I'm a day late. I want to get on here, I'm doing this with one hand. I want to get on here and share my update.
So, first
of all, they did take the 600 out. Mm-hmm.
They took
that
six.
Yep. So, first of all, I want to share with you guys my calendar. Same setup. This is my July. I just wrote a couple of things in here. And then this is my weekly. This is the last week. I haven't done this week yet. I plan to do that today. And then I shared on my Instagram how I be doing my Bible journaling in my Travelers notebook. Right now I am focused on words in the Bible with a focus. So these are all the verses that I have read and wrote out and everything, and I use some of my stickers in my washi tape, and then I use some ephemera to decorate my pages, all that good stuff. And then And I also tore out a couple of sheets from the that devotional book that Michael had to keep in my Travelers notebook also. So that's that section. And then I already shared with you guys my laminated folders that I made. I just got some little goodies in there. Still keeping up with that. And this is where I keep my passwords. And my bills. And this is all of my scrapbooking. My swaps that I'm in. And right now, since I'm doing a lot of traveling, I'm not, doing any swaps. So, I just do my monthly upload for the Travelers Notebook collaboration and also the Julie Nutting dog collaboration. So that's that. Oh, and I did this recently. Show that. We gotta send that off. My buy list and my gotta have it list. I did that. This is some of those little dots there. And then this is from my stash and some washi tape. And I just stamped that out and used some stickers there. Yeah, so it will be filled up. What else did I do? Oh, well, y'all saw all that. I brought my crayons and all that stuff, but I haven't really sat down and do no art journaling yet. So that's what these pages are for. And then I went to the zoo and I plan to journal about that. So that's why I got all this here. So yeah, so I'm still in my Travelers notebook, enjoying it. And like I said, I just want to pop in on here and share with you guys that my update and that I'm still enjoying my Traveler's Notebook. And I want you guys to go check out the other ladies that's in the collaboration. I will have their names listed in the description bar. All right. Thank you guys for stopping by. Bye-bye.